stars of Disney on Broadway's Freaky Friday and Frozen, Heidi Blickenstaff and Robert Creighton.
Shows and they do two shows. You'll see people walking around the camera. Who's on tonight? Well, they did two shows and they did two shows. So it's all right.
That's good.
Now, but Heidi, I want to tell you about Heidi. She originated the body swapping role in Disney on Broadway stage version of Freaky Friday.
That's true.
And she also did the role in the Disney Channel original movie of Freaky Friday.
That is called a DCOM. Disney Channel nerds know that as a DCOM.
Disney Channel original movie. Got it. And you also played Ursula and the Little Mermaid.
I did.
And you just had so many Broadway shows. You're a busy lady.
I'm busy. What can I say?
Hang on. We did Mermaid together.
Yes. Bobby and I were in the original Broadway cast of the Little Mermaid.
True.
And speaking of original Broadway casts, my friend Bobby over there created the role of the Duke of Weaseltown.
Weaselton! Oh, damn! The Duke of Weaselton.
Duke of Weaselton in Disney's Frozen on Broadway. And this man over here has done so many Disney on Broadway shows, like either the show themselves, or we're going to talk a lot about that a little bit later. I cannot even count all the shows you've done on my fingers and toes.
That actually, you saying it out loud makes me feel fancy, so thank you, honey.
You're welcome.
But also the way you've laid it out there makes us, you know, sound a little old.
Oh, a little old. That's my feelings. How about we say experienced?
Seasoned. I like seasoned.
How about wise?
Yeah, that's good. Weathered.
Speak for yourself.
No, that's not good.
I'm sorry. Yes.
Oh, gosh. But, Heidi, what do you think we should do?
I think we should, like, get back to the hits, right?
Oh, yeah. Because we're excited to sing these hits for you. So
clearly,
why don't we?
Obviously. And let me say that I would like everyone to get ready, because Bobby is going to share a little bit of Chef Louis from The Little Mermaid.
Oh, bless you, Frankie. But first, I need my hat. I need my chef hat. On Broadway, it was 2.5 feet tall. We use this one here. And you must picture me in my glorious chef costume that makes me look like a bowling ball. No. a French bowling ball with legs. Dia dia di da 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 dia da da di da 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 dia da 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 di dia da 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 di dia da 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 di les poissons, oh I love les poissons, and love the pizza, and to show little fish. A fish that comes in, and then I pull out the bones, and they ressuscitate toujours the leash. Les poissons, with a cleaver I hacked it into. I pull out what's inside, and I serve it a fried. God, I love little fishes, don't you? Is something for tempting the palate. Prepared in the classic technique. First you pound the fish back with a mallet. Then you slash through the skin with a belly a slice. And then you rub some salt in. Because that makes it taste nice. Superla, I missed one. Sacre bleu, what is this? How on earth could I miss such a sweet, succulent crab? Cadomanche, what a loss. Oh, you belong in the sauce. With some flour, I sink just a dab. Then I'll stop with bread. It won't hurt you, big dad. And you'll surely be lucky you are. Cause it's gonna be hot with my big copper pot to the Le Mans Poisson. But I'm
oh,
merci!
Oh, great, everybody!
Thank you, merci!
Yes, sir!
Thank you so much, everybody. Hey, you know, it's so fun being the bad guy in a Disney show. You know, and I think you all know Little Mermaid, right? And I think we can all agree that, you know, really, Chef Louis was the central villain of that story. And I think as I was creating his evil backstory on Broadway and thinking about the relationship with the fish and
sit
whatnot,
down, Robert.
Oh, Robert, I'm in trouble. Go get him, Ursula.
I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways. Repented, seen the lies, and made a switch. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic, poor, unfortunate souls. In pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl. And do I help them? Well, yes, indeed. Lots of Jensen. Now I've got her, boys. The boys. What's next?
Well, didn't we do Little Mermaid together?
Yes, yes. We did Little Mermaid together.
Yeah, 15 years ago.
I know. It's been
Probably the best ones ever since.
It's true. Thank you. And he's such my good friend that he saves me when I forget my lines.
That doesn't matter. We're here. We're
it's all true, family.
It's fine.
And listen, so I appreciate you saving me with my lines. But you know, when I was doing my big song just now, I did happen to notice that you were putting on some shoes during my big number.
Sorry about that. Well, we're friends.
It's distracting. It's a little rude.
Well, we both had a chance to do our villain songs, and I just felt like I wanted to leave the sea on a more positive note.
Oh, okay. I get it. I know where this is going. Give him a little scuttle.
Well, look at me. You see this face? In terms of beauty, I'm a basket case. And as for style and savoir faire, well, I guess there ain't a whole lot there. You know, though perhaps it makes no sense, I strut my stuff with lots of confidence. And though I lack an awful lot, there is one thing I got. I got positivity. I got positivity. It gives me the zam and the zow and the yow. That's why I walk with a wiggle in my water, cause once you hide that weight, there ain't nothing you can do. So let that positivity work for you. Sing with a bip and a bop and a bop bop too. You can dip and flap till your wish comes true. The tip is a tap on something that you believe. Sing with a zinc and a zock and a zizzazine. On your derriere, and that's the way you wanna be. Well, you might as well be shrubbery. So stand right up and dust your seat and walk real tall upon your own 2 feet. And sure, you'll trip and make mistakes, but you got what it takes. Hey, open mic, I got a dance.
I got you. Involved in one way or another in nearly every single Disney on Broadway show.
That's nice. That you speak the truth. However, I just want to say I honestly do feel like the luckiest guy in the world.
Okay, Miss America, put your shoes on. Okay, so Little Mermaid, Frozen. Now, I know it was a long time ago, but remember our opening number? That is a clue to another role that Bobby played.
So, where you from?
I already know. Do some more.
Alrighty, what do we have here? Jeez, it's a lion. Run, Pumbaa, move it.
That's right. He played Timon in The Lion King on Broadway. I did not see you do that. I don't think we were friends. I missed everything.
I missed everything.
I still love it. What's next? Oh, you were a part of the very early moments of Newsies.
Newsies. I love that show with Alan Menken and the creative team.
In this house, Alan Menken is where Disney and Broadway cross, and he's like our Justin Bieber. We go, Alan Menken. Thank you.
We did a lot of workshops and readings of that musical.
Of Newsies, okay. Uh-huh. And what about Aladdin?
Aladdin with Alan Menken. And the creative team, as they were taking the movie and putting it on stage, through that process, believe it or not, I got to play the genie.
I have absolutely no trouble believing that. And you know, one of the reasons why Disney always calls Bobby to do stuff is not just because he's so talented, but because he's the greatest guy in the world.
Oh,
that is a true story. Everybody loves to work with you.
Nice.
It's true. Okay, what about Mary Poppins?
That's not in the script.
I know. That was off the cuff, y'all. And it was sincere. For real. Okay, what about Mary Poppins?
Love that show. Did Bert in this glorious production in California. Loved it.
I would have loved to have seen you in that. And you've also sung on many Disney features.
Yeah, I've had a lot of luck with that, too. I'm one of the thugs in Tangled. I got a dream.
I love that part!
And in the most recent live-action of Beauty and the Beast, got to sing
okay,
on that.
Okay, we could go on and on.
We did that little Frozen short together, remember?
Frozen that? Fever. We did that, remember Frozen Fever? If you listen real hard, you can hear both Bobby and I.
It's so fun.
It's true.
We get it, okay?
Long resume.
I
think I can stump you. I don't think you were in Aida on Broadway.
Actually,
I... Really?
No, I wasn't in Aida, okay? No Aida, no Aida.
You're very funny.
No, that's why I'm the reigning Disney on Broadway king.
There we go.
Thank you. Enough, please, enough of that. Let's get back to your
back
Disney
to me.
Roles.
Back to me.
Now, Heidi.
Yes.
Seriously, it must have been so cool to get to play that body-swapping part both on stage and then in the movie of Freaky Friday.
It was
the
amazing.
DCOM.
The DCOM, we learned that, yes. It was amazing. It was a huge acting challenge, more than I ever could have imagined, and it was a total career highlight.
Well, why don't we do a song from Freaky Friday? I know the whole score off by heart.
Is that because your sweet little kids made you watch that movie over and over again?
We did watch it over and over, but that's not why. It's because my bestie is the star.
You are very sweet. See, nice guy. But give me some room, because I got this. I can see what you do for me to be you. I can this. I'll fake stuff. I can fake like I make stuff like you. I'll have a laugh, have my coffee, half calf, and then yell at the staff on your behalf. I got this.
That is harsh.
Yeah, I got this.
Hard rule.
I'll put a smile on my face and strut around the place. I got this.
You're not strut.
I'm perfection. I don't need your direction.
I got this.
It's harder than it looks.
Do my hair with some care. I'll crimp and prepare. I got this.
You do crimp love.
I've been lighted.
It's not right. You're excited for school.
Stuff you made. It's a part I can play. And it's only one day. And so I say, I got this. Yes, I got this. I'll be bright and demure. Act white till I'm sure they got this. I'll show you. No, nobody will know it's not you. Leave it to me, cause how hard could it be when I got my degree and such a spree?
I got this, soon you'll love me. I think I'm looking forward to my day to tell the truth.
A day of it's the innocence and energy of youth. A thousand fellow students all excited just like me. Of learners.
Really?
How hard could it be?
We got this. And we're ready to roll, not quite in control. We got this. I don't need your direction at all.
Leave it to me, cause how hard could it be? I think I would be very sad, and I believe these people would be too, if we didn't hear you sing one more glorious song from Freaky Friday. What do you say? Thank you, Heidi.
What is this feeling that I'm feeling? Like I shot right through the ceiling. Is it only the caffeine and the sugar and the pizza? Dear me, I had 3 slices of that pizza. I'm losing it, but dealing. It's alarming and appealing and somehow healing. Ah!
since this old heart has skipped a beat? How long have I kept an even key? How hard have I worked to keep our lives so calm and neat? And how good does this frickin' chaos feel?
Particular song I really like to do.
Yeah.
The truth is, I have sung it a lot.
Oh.
Yes, but I was always backstage and alone.
Oh, well, that's so sad.
Heidi, would you like to do a little Frozen with me?
I would love to.
Love to? What do you know about love? See what I did there?
Awesome.
Some people simply know when true love. love's not an easy climb. You have to take your time.
Get a whole life, that's the plan.
That's not a plan. Love's not a thing you get. It's work and tears and sweat.
So send the sweaty, smelly mountain man.
What do you know about love?
Heidi Blickenstaff.